Now the story of a Jacksonville radio station that's changing up its programming lineup. And the one show that's moving Monday to Friday while still keeping them all together. It's 1010XL.